So what I was able to do is solve the atomic structure of atom 10. Atom 10 enables cells a pathway in which they can communicate with their extracellular environment. And this is important in embryonic development as well as maintaining tissue homeostasis later through adulthood. And dysfunction in atom 10 activity is implicated in a wide variety of pathologies, such as Alzheimer's disease, cancer progression, and asthma. And what this structure gives is it gives researchers a roadmap in which they can then better understand how this protein's working. So what we can see here in the structure is we have the business end, or the purple domain, which actually does all the cutting of proteins on the cell surface, followed by this blue and green domains, which are these regulatory domains, and that they wrap actually around the purple domain and capture it in this off state. So what we're showing for the first time is that protein seems to be self-regulating to a degree, and that this off state is important in that it keeps the protein from continuously cutting on the cell surface, and that there must be an on state in which the regulatory domain releases the catalytic domain and allows it to then go about cutting proteins on the cell surface. My hope is with the structure that this roadmap should inform scientists as to how to now design therapies or potential therapeutics for this protein specifically, and potentially maybe help move us a little bit closer to helping patients that are suffering from neurologic dysfunction as well as cancers that this protein is involved in.